The birth of every child brings a certain amount of disruption, doesn't it? Parents nod. But this child is going to bring lots of disruption, joyful as his birth ultimately would be. But what I want us to do this morning is look at the identity of this child as we look at the names that he has given, but also look at the impact of this child, particularly as we focus on Joseph, because that is the impact he will have on everyone who will receive him.